Keeping up with inbound and outbound calls, that can be overwhelming, but what if I told you there was a way to automate that without sacrificing the personal touch? Today, I'm gonna show you how Synthflow's AI voice assistants can simplify your day-to-day operations and help you grow your business more efficiently. It's honestly amazing. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, I am really excited to show you Synthflow, which is a no-code AI phone system that helps businesses automate calls and never miss a lead. They're sponsoring this video, but I personally tried it and the results blew me away. Missed calls could mean missed business, especially after hours. With Synthflow's AI assistant, you can ensure every call is answered no matter what the time of day. Let me show you how easy this is to set up. When you log into Synthflow, you'll start on the dashboard, which should look something like this. You'll see options to start from scratch, use quick assistant setup, or browse templates. I recommend exploring each, but for now, let's go with the quick assistant setup to keep things simple. We'll set up an inbound receptionist, which will guide us step by step. You'll enter your company URL, set a custom greeting, choose a voice. Then we'll select a phone number. I bought mine directly in Synthflow, though you can also sync yours with Twilio. Next, we'll configure actions like real-time booking, syncing with cal.com, or go high level by entering an API key and enabling call transfer by adding the target number. Simple. Another key feature is the information extractor, where you can set questions for the assistant to collect specific data, options for yes, no, single choice, or open-ended questions. This no-code process is AI-assisted, making setup really, really smooth. After connecting your CRM, you're ready to test the assistant. Once everything is complete, you'll see your final setup, including the voice configuration. At the end, I'm gonna show you how it sounds with my own voice, so stay tuned for that. Finally, with Synthflow, you can edit prompts, adjust actions, deploy, and track calls. Let's test it out. I'll call myself to see it in action.
How may I assist you today?
I'm just testing my Synthflow bot.
Got it. If you need help with anything specific or have questions about the bot, just let me know.
What is your opinion on personal branding?
Personal branding is quite important as it helps individuals stand out and highlight their unique skills, strengths, and values. It can open doors for new opportunities and establish credibility in your field. What are your thoughts on it?
Mine are pretty similar. Thanks for the conversation.
If there's anything else you'd like to discuss or need help with, feel free to let me know.
I'd say our test went pretty well. And most importantly, you can see just how easy it is to set this up. Qualifying leads can be time-consuming, but Synthflow's actions feature makes it incredibly easy to automate those next steps. The AI voice assistant doesn't just qualify leads, it can also trigger follow-up actions like sending emails or SMS reminders based on the conversation. We talked inbound with our receptionist, now let's talk outbound, specifically lead qualification and follow-ups like this SMS follow-up that we can send. Once we've collected the lead's key details, Synthflow can instantly send a personalized SMS. For example, something like, "Hello, thanks for your interest in a demo meeting. You can book your session here and then with a link." You can also set conditions so that only leads with high intent receive this message, keeping follow-ups targeted and relevant. Easy. Let's go back and take a look at the next one. This is real-time booking. We'll click create. Synthflow can connect directly to your calendar and let leads schedule a call or appointment on the spot, so syncs with cal.com or go high level, or you can connect with Calcom if you've got an API key. Note that there's a documentation and video guide here if you're trying to connect these. That'll answer specifics. Once your calendar is integrated, it means no back and forth emails. Leads can schedule with you directly during the call, making the process quick and effortless. Love this. Moving on, let's talk about call transfer. This one's really straightforward. For leads who need a personal touch, the call transfer action really helps. With this feature, your AI can seamlessly transfer a call to a team member if the lead requests additional information or wants to speak with someone directly. You would just enter the phone number here that you want to transfer to and then validate. Let's say a lead asks to speak to a manager, you would enter that number here. You can even customize the handoff message so it's clear and professional. Two more that I wanna show you. Information extractor. As we saw earlier, this pulls details from each specific conversation and saves them directly to your CRM or database. Perfect for capturing essential data points like names, emails, company names. Simply add the fields here that you wanna extract, then Synthflow's AI will ensure these details are saved and ready for your team to follow up. No manual input required, gotta love it. Finally, this one's a little more advanced, but still not intimidating thanks to how user-friendly this platform is. create a new custom action. This allows you to set up any additional automation tailored to your needs. We saw this screen earlier. Custom actions allow you to connect to APIs, retrieve info from your database, or push data to an external tool. Let me give you an example. So let's say you want to check a lead status in your CRM before the call starts. You can create a custom API action to pull in that data. This is probably a little more advanced, so I recommend just getting started with some of the other actions that are a little bit easier. But with all of these, Synthflow really stands out. You have full control to design an AI assistant that works specifically for your business. Already using a CRM like HubSpot or Go High Level, Synthflow integrates seamlessly. And on top of that, it helps you manage contacts effectively, logging every interaction automatically. You'll see here that I've selected integrations. And on this page, you can connect Synthflow directly to your CRM, allowing calls and interactions to be automatically logged in both your CRM and Synthflow's contact section. The contacts feature is great. This is going to centralize customer information, displaying call history, interaction details, and really any kind of follow-up actions. So everything is all in one place for easy access. And how great that this will sync with so many other popular tools you're likely using and can benefit from. If you're an agency looking to offer more value to your clients, Synthflow's white label solution is perfect for this. You can fully customize a platform with your own branding and manage everything in one place. I'm going to navigate to the agency tab here, and this is Synthflow's white label option. I absolutely love this. I'll just type example for now so you can see it. This lets you add custom branding, including logos, colors, and other personalized touches. When you create a sub account, you create individual access. Here we can add our users. We can invite them to their own dashboards, control their access settings, see everything here at a glance. When we click over here to permissions, you'll see there's all kinds of things here that you can configure to make this just perfect for your client. And it's really easy to monitor each client's call usage and manage their billing, all from one streamlined dashboard, which ensures smooth client management at scale. Love it. Now, one more thing I want to show you, which is actually brand new. When we go to create assistant, we are going to start from scratch and select widget. This allows users to embed their voice assistant directly on any web page. I love it. Super cool. It's powered by OpenAI's latest speech-to-speech model. This widget integrates seamlessly with Synthflow's range of features. So custom actions like we saw earlier, information extraction, automations, workflows, and even HubSpot CRM bookings. Awesome here that we can actually test it.
Hey there, how can I assist you?
I am testing out this feature right now. Pretty awesome. So here's the embed code to be able to pop that on my website, which will look something like this. Now, over on my website, I've created a dedicated page where I've embedded my widget so that people can actually use it and interact with me. And just wait until you hear this. There, how can I assist you? That is in my own voice. I am so impressed. Thanks for sharing that. It sounds like you're really happy with how it turned out. Anything else you'd like to chat about or need help with? That sounds good for this example. Got it. What specific example are you referring to, or what do you need assistance with? I don't need any more assistance. If you ever need help again, don't hesitate to contact me. Have a great day. You too. As you heard a moment ago, I have started the process of training my AI on my voice. Now, keep in mind that sample was just based on 2. You can upload up to 5, and you can just get it tweaked here until it sounds as close as possible. If you are trying to simulate you, a personal brand, or someone on your team, this is a really, really creative way to do it. There you have it. 4 powerful ways Synthflow can help you automate phone calls, simplify client management even, and keep your business running smoothly. Best of all, you can start building your no-code AI phone system today with a free trial. Trust me, once you try it, you will see how much time and energy this is gonna save you. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. I respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, Synthflow, for sponsoring this video. Next, I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.